What is up, everybody? Josh here again, and today we have a new Icarus video for you. Hey, do you hate the fogs on Prometheus and other maps in Icarus? Well, today we're going to show you how to disable fogs in Icarus. So you can go from this to this. And from this to this. And all this is without mods or anything like that. So you can go from this to this. Let's get into it, shall we? So this method involves modifying the engine.ini file of your Icarus folder. So we're going to show you how to get there and how to modify. It's quite simple and easy to do. And we're going to show you exactly how to do it step by step. So the very first thing you want to do is you want to get to your app data folder. You either go ahead and paste this into your command line right here, which is %appdata%, and that should take you to your app data folder. Or you could just go to your local users, click on your username for your computer, and then go to app data. If you don't see app data, you need to go over here to view and click on this hidden files here. See, app data disappeared. If you have it clicked on, you will see app data. And then go to local. And then you need to go to Icarus, which is on down here a little ways for us. The very first thing that you're going to want to do in this section right here is you're going to want to back this folder up. You want to back your save folder up just in case something was to go wrong, or back up the folder we're getting ready to modify. But just make sure that you do a backup. Please don't come back to me and say, oh, I messed up something. You'll have a backup. All you have to do is delete your old and put in the new. Always want to back up this folder before doing any kind of modifications to it. We're going to go to save. We're going to go up to config. And underneath config, we're going to go to Windows No Editor. Under this folder, you're going to see multiple options here. And the only option that we're going to go ahead and choose is going to be the engine.ini file. Now, I'd highly suggest opening this with Notepad++ if you had it, but if you just have to, you could actually open it up with Notepad as well. We're just going to do it with Notepad because that's what most people probably have. So in this right here, you're not going to modify any of this. This is what you're going to see. It's going to be pretty basic. And what you're going to do is you're going to paste this command here. And I'm going to have this in the description down below, so you could go ahead and just copy and paste it if you want to. But we're going to paste this command right here. And this is going to be the /script/engine.render settings. And then you want to use these brackets for both of those. And then r.fog=0, r.volumetric fog=0. Then all you got to do is just hit save. And this is going to remove all the fog and volumetric fog from the game. Once you save that, you can go ahead and exit it and start up Icarus again. And we're just going to load up a real quick Prometheus map just to show you. It's probably one of the most effective maps, and a lot of people are quite annoyed by the fog and all that good stuff in Prometheus. And this will remove that for you. So we're just going to load it up to show you that it does remove the fog. And then when you log back into the game, you're going to notice that all the fog is removed from the game. And now you can enjoy the game without the fog. And all the nasty fog. Now, it doesn't get rid of the purple. It does get rid of a lot of the purple. Maybe not in the mornings and the evenings, but if you're in Prometheus, it gets rid of all that nasty purple fog that you see around in Prometheus. And of course, on Olympus, it's going to get rid of all the fog as well. And look how far we can see. We can see really, really far here on this little perch of ours here at our base on Olympus. And there's no fog that will block your vision or your view, so you can remove the fog completely in Icarus. I just wanted to go ahead and make a real quick video on this for you guys. That way, if you wanted to remove the fog, you can remove it, and this is how you do it with a step-by-step procedure. Now, if you want to go ahead and add the fog back, it's quite simple to do. All you have to do is go back into the engine.ini and open it back up again, and then at the very bottom here, you're just going to go ahead and highlight this to down to the very last path right there, and you're just going to delete it and make sure there's no space there at the bottom, and we're just going to go ahead and save that. And that will go ahead and add the fogs back to Icarus. Go ahead and start Icarus back up again. And when you load Icarus back up, you're going to notice the fog is back, and it's back to normal. If you wanted to remove that, just remove that string from the very bottom and save it, and you'll be good to go. If you want to add it back, you can. Either way you like it, let us know in the comments down below if this was helpful to you, and if this helps you with your Prometheus playthroughs and other playthroughs of Icarus. Don't forget, if you like what you see, to like, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff. Thanks so much to Jason, and we'll put a link down to below to the post that this gives credit to, and hopefully we'll see you next time. Peace.